Campaigns deliver your chatbot to your customers, but they can be so much more. Communicate important messages to customers seeking support. Make a special announcement. Call attention to a seasonal promotion, and more. Log into the web portal and choose AI management on the left. Then select Virtual Agents and Campaigns. Find all of your campaigns here and their current status. To create a new campaign, click Add Campaign. If your organization uses Zoom Contact Center, you may be prompted here to select from many channels integrated with Zoom Virtual Agent. Now add a name to identify the campaign, and optionally, assign a tag to organize it. Next, select the chatbot your customer should be able to access using this campaign. Zoom Contact Center users may instead connect a Contact Center webflow, giving them greater flexibility around supporting their customers. Optionally include a description, then set a start date and optional end date. Since I'm creating a New Year promotion, I'll set the start and end dates to correspond with that promotion, and set the time zone to base these dates on. Next, we have the option to update the invitation. Users will click the invitation to engage with the bot. Invitations can be sticky, floating above all other website elements on your web pages, or embedded and contained in a specific location on your website. Click Create Invitation to set up a new one with custom branding and preview your changes as you make them. My new campaign doesn't call for a special invitation, so I'll click Cancel and return to the Campaign Settings page. Now, select all engagement locations to deploy this campaign to all of your verified domains where your web tag is embedded. If necessary, you can create a new campaign location to limit web pages where the campaign should deploy based on URL or regular expression. Now we can fully customize the engagement window. For this campaign, I want to include some special messaging, so I'll create a new one. Assign a name and optional description. Next, choose whether you'd like to allow customers to download or email a chat transcript. The header bar can optionally contain text and an image. Let's add text to promote our New Year event. Further customize the engagement window with custom background and text colors for your header bar, custom bubble colors and text for bot and customer messages, and the call to action button, which appears after a user has ended an engagement. Engagement windows can include an optional welcome screen, which give you the ability to create a form that must be completed prior to beginning an engagement. Though many organizations prefer not to add steps before engaging with their bot, others find it useful for collecting variables that can be later used to personalize the experience for the customer. Click Save to save your new engagement window. Finally, for web chat channels, targeting can designate which devices should encounter this campaign, in case you want to design the engagement window and options based around the user's device, or assign a device-specific chatbot to address their needs. With the campaign configured, all that's left to do is save and publish. Now my campaign is set and ready to launch for our New Year's promotion. To avoid a duplication, I'll pause our default campaign when the promotion begins. Published campaigns can be changed by saving it as a draft. Draft versions will be found nested within the campaign where you can open it and make edits before publishing the new version. This makes it easy to change invitations, engagement windows, and even chatbots on the fly. Remember, campaigns can only run on your verified domains where you've also installed the embed web tag for your websites.